talking to Mousy Marcellus out here. He's got the Winged Express. Mousy, tell us a little bit about this Moon Eyes event and your car out here.
Oh, well, we was out here last year and had such a good time, we brought it back again this year. And I called Chico Thursday, and he said, you guys ain't coming because of the weather? I said, no, we'll be there rain or shine, and I'm bringing Willie, so it's going to be sunshine. And as you can tell from today, there's sunshine, Willie's sitting right there, and we're just having a ball out here.
Well, Willie brought some good weather for all the race fans out here, and everybody loves seeing you out here, you and Willie. But I know that you got a lot going on. You've got a couple of cars now that you're doing things with.
Yeah, I'm working on the Marcellus and Borsch car, bringing it back. And it'll just be for cackling and events like this. We can fire it up. And I got a few tricks up my sleeve to make flames during the day and maybe some psychedelic flames and stuff. So I think it'll put on a good cackle for them.
Well, everybody's excited about fuel alters. And, of course, you're probably the most famous altered around. And everywhere you go, you put on a great show for all the spectators.
Well, we hope so. That's what we try. Everybody says, how come we don't go faster? But it's just like it was in 1969, and we run it so we don't break. We can come back and make three nice passes, and that's what it's about, pleasing the fans.
Now, I was out at the event at Bakersfield about a year ago where Mike lost a front wheel at the finish line, and the car took a beating, but you've got everything repaired back in shape.
Yeah, we have it all back together again, and that was just a freak accident. The wheel was cocked one way, and it come down where it was solid, and it just snapped it off at the spindle. It was no workmanship deal. It was just a freak deal. And the car was going right, and the wheel was going left straight down. It just snapped her off, but it turned over and never flipped. And that's the original body and everything that was on there at Bakersfield, so we're in good shape again. We had to make a new wing, but I'm putting it on the car that's coming. So,
Mousy, you're always a crowd favorite. And of course, everybody here at Moon Eyes is just loving you. Is there a website that people can go to maybe get more stuff or information or memorabilia?
Oh, yeah, I have a website. It's www.wingedexpress.com. We have everything for sale, where we're going to be, and I have a little mouse tails in there. I write little stories and from the past, and they're going to start being for the future and now and where we've been. I'll have this one on probably when I get home tonight or tomorrow about this event and any events that's coming up. And we have all the stuff listed on there if you want to buy something, hats, T-shirts, and I think I'll be coming out with jackets and stuff, and people like my Winged Express jacket that's hanging here, so I might just start in on them.
Now, people see you out at an event. Can they stop by and get an autograph?
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite. I sign everything and anything, and there's no charge for that. Just stop by, and whatever you'd like to have signed, I'll sign it, except a check. It's my pleasure. That's what I'm here for. That's what keeps me going is the fans. And
Mousy, thanks again. You and, of course, your co-pilot here taking care of the weather, and it's a pleasure to see you out here at the Moon Eyes Christmas event.
Thank you very much for stopping. I appreciate it, and everybody have happy holidays and safe ones. Mousy Marcellus.